Once again, rolls 20 through 32.
What does that say?
The kids show of Teen Titans Go.
Okay, you gotta sit back.
I will.
Oh, you know how to read.
No.
Guys, I look a hot mess from traveling. How are you guys doing? I know you guys saw like a bunch of like cloud clips and driving clips the past few minutes in this video. But we're at the hotel now, or whatever you want to call it. What do you call this thing? Suite? Villa?
No.
The villa now.
No! It's my vacation.
It's your vacation?
Yeah.
I know.
That bathing suit is awesome, man.
Thanks.
You want to show everyone your bathing suit?
Yes.
Come right here and model it.
No, I don't want to model it.
Guys, show me.
I am. Hi.
Are you excited to be on your vacation?
Yeah, I'm Danica.
You're what?
Danica.
No, you're not. Danica's your cousin, crazy.
No, do it again. I'm Gabby.
You're Gabby? Okay, stop. So yeah, we're just hanging out. Hold on.
Hi, guys. My name is Danny.
Yes, you discovered you have a gap, just like your mom. Look at your nose, gross. Go wash your face. So, we're gonna go to the pool in a little bit. It's like a pirate ship pool thing for Maya. And then, ow, you're pulling my hair. My ass. Here, Dad, take this to me.
Alright,
I'm laying down.
No! No!
Yo, she's crazy.
Stop!
I'm trying to rest here.
I'm gonna lay down too, Mama.
Good idea.
Alright, so we're gonna take a quick nap real quick and then I'll see you guys at the pool. Bye. You gonna rub my feet?
No.
Why? Ow!
I don't know.
Alright, guys, so where are we? We're way over here. This area. We gotta figure out how to get all the way over here. To this area so my wife can go swimming.
goes like here.
Alrighty, quick tour of the suite that we're in. Okay, this is the front door. When you walk in, it's like the kitchenette, whatever you call it. Then you turn, and then there's a laundry. Some shelves, garbage can, dishwasher, all that fun stuff. Then, when you come out of the kitchen, there's gonna be, I don't know if it's gonna be me and Derek's room or my Maya's, because she has a window and that's like the outside of the hotel. So, we kind of don't want her over there. But she has two beds, little TV, and closet. And then, if you turn this way, she has a bathroom. Really deep tub. You come out. This is a closet. Come out. Front door's right there. We just went through there. So, dining room area. Whatever you want to call it. And the living room. And then there's a closet in here. And I don't know if you guys. There's a big old window right here, or screen door, whatever you want to call it. And this huge porch. Hi, Mama. Okay. It's screened off. No bugs to get in. There's a fountain, and then over there is a private pool for kids. Go back in, turn, me and Derek's maybe room, not sure yet, then turn, we have a sink, long mirror, a closet, yes, and the safe is in there, and turn around, there's a jacuzzi bathtub with, you know, a little window thingy. Keep walking through here. Another sink. Toilet. Shower. Cute hotel. So this is where we'll be staying.
We ask that you please clear the stairway. Everyone else, please remain where you are until we've completed our docking. Once again, please clear the stairway. You'll be given an all clear when it is safe to travel the stairs and go ashore. Por favor.
Thank you.
gonna do it the other way. Oh, and it's upside down.
Look at that.
Are you having fun, Jesse?
Who did you see? Did you see Jesse?
Are you excited? And you got this cool new pin? Yeah. You love it? Just like your Jesse doll. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we can't see it.
Oh, the bird came
out. There was a bird looking for some food and Maya's traumatized. Right? Where are we now? Did you get it? Not feeding it. Yeah. Where are you, why do you keep walking?
I'm gonna get some food so I can feed it.
Oh, you're gonna feed it?
Yeah.
Look at all of them. Oh, so gross.
Dang.
I would die if I saw that out.
Ugh. You see him all swimming?
Let me see
it. I'm thinking twice about feeding it.
It's gross.
Yeah.
Okay, let's watch him do it. Go. Okay. Where are you going, man? I'm gonna miss it. Hold on.
I don't know why I did it. I don't want to do it.
Do it.
I don't want to do it.
Do it.
I don't
want to
do it.
Do it. Put your hand all the way down.
We're not supposed to do stuff like that.
Do it.
Oh my God, he's too big. Wait.
What do you mean he's too big?
Look how big this one is. Right?
They're all big. Just stick your hand in the thing. Maya, what's wrong?
Touch it.
Go. Just do it. Yellow.
All right. Go.
Yeah. No, because you gotta wash your hands after.
I'm scared now. I don't wanna do it.
Go. Derek, little kids do this every day.
I didn't see any little kids do it yet.
Look at the little girls touching it.
Oh my God, I dropped it because I'm scared. Go.
Ready for it.
Go, go, go.
Holding out on that shrimp.
Hold on, hold on. Okay. Go! No. No. Don't. Derek! You're wasting my shit. You don't want to touch it, Maya? Alright, can you just feed him the right way? For the snap. Do it one time. In between your fingers. Go. 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 Derek, you look at him. He's old.
That's all right.
Just give the thing.
I'd be more afraid of the birds.
I don't know.
We gotta go find